Oh boy. All right. I guess we're playing with keyboard on this one because no, no, no. How do I cancel? Back. Q. Okay, cool. I guess we're playing with keyboard. I have my controller set up and connected, but for some reason it's not liking it and not letting me do things. And it's also not changing any of the tooltips. So I'm just gonna play it safe and play on keyboard, which is probably the harder method, but fuck it. I'm ready. I also don't know who I want to be. The warrior looks kind of cool. The bandit looks kind of cool. The astrologer also looks kind of cool, but I don't know what any of these things mean. I know they're like classes, but I don't know what they specifically do. Yeah, like all these numbers just mean nothing to me. What are you good at? Mind and intelligence. You're okay at arcane. I just want someone who hits shit. Who has the highest strength? It's probably this guy, right? I just want someone with a high level of health, as well as a high level of strength. Because I just want to be able to live forever and take a million hits and then never get hit myself. I think we'll go with this guy. Play the girl, of course. We'll call you DualBlades, I guess. Door. Max HP sounds pretty swag. Yeah. These people look very scary. None of them look cool. Actually, the night folk looks alright. How do I... Yeah, this is like an easier way to do that, so I don't have to... Okay. Detailed appearance. Okay, that's enough of that. That's enough of that. Okay, all right, I think we're ready to go. Let's go. Okay. Yep, I have heard enough, thanks. I think I'm all right. Oh boy, all right, let's jump into this shit. I'm ready.
Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between.
Okay.
Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found.
Okay.
And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish.
Night of the Black Knives sounds like it could be a pretty cool metal band,
soon,
I'm just saying.
Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long lost grace speaks to us all.
Thank you. or alone, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Golden Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome dung-eater, and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing.
Dude, I would hate to be one of the gods in the new world and be known as the Dung Eater. It's pretty unfortunate for that guy, I think.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between.
My God, it's me.
To stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord.
Wow. Okay, I'm so ready. I don't know what any of those words that he said meant. I'm a tarnished, which I guess is like a zombie. Also, ooh, let me turn off multiplayer real quick. No, I don't want it, thanks. Okay, I think we're ready. What the fuck? My old desk shook. I got scared for a second. It's because my controller is still connected. I was like, oh. Anyways, I was like, why did my desk shake when he landed? Oh, it's funny as hell. All right. Oh, time to beat some asses, I guess. Pillage remains. Tarnished Wizen's finger. Though the path be broken and uncertain, claim your place as Elden Lord. Okay. I will. But because I want to and not because you told me to. I don't know where the hell I'm going. This is the, well, I've played Dark Souls before. This will be, if I beat it though, the first Souls-like game I will have ever played to completion. I've never beaten Dark Souls, which is unfortunate because I've played a lot of them. Okay, that's not true. I've played the beginning a lot. I've never played, like, endgame stuff. I think the furthest I made it was... Can I maybe go down there? I think the furthest I ever made it was the Abyss Watchers. And then I got pissed off and I stopped playing. Oh, I want to jump. I want to jump very bad. I feel like this will kill me. Okay, listen. I'm not even going to count that death. This is going to be a deathless playthrough. That one doesn't count because I thought that I could land. Clearly, that was not the case. That's all right, though. I have a good feeling about this. That's the only death you're going to see this entire playthrough.
Are you sure about that?
Give me all my shit back. I don't care. Is this equipped right now? Yes. Okay, cool. Oh, but I don't get the health back because I took it off. I'm a fucking idiot. It's all right. Go the cool way. That's where I wanted to go. Hope I find an enemy soon so I can beat its ass. That's my primary goal is to kick the ever-loving shit out of quite literally anything that dares come in my general direction. I was hoping for a secret. Apparently, there is not one. It's all right, though. Okay, let's go. It's a big open graveyard. Very cool. I was gonna say, I hear boss music. Holy fucking shit. Your dodge is so horrible. It's awful. It sucks. It's so bad. I'm dead. Okay. Run away. Okay. Watch and learn, baby. Am I supposed to be seeing something? I don't know. All right. Hello? I'm back. Oh, it was a scripted death. We're fine. Doesn't count either. Okay. It's a horse.
Don't worry, Torrin. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all.
The horse was kicking me in the head.
One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Okay, I got a flask. Good, I got two flasks. Now, immediately figure out what button uses them. Not that one. I can jump, excuse me? Where was this 5 minutes ago? What the fuck? How do I use it? Okay, there's a better solution to this. I'm gonna tell you what button I pressed to make me use it. Okay, yes. But now you're no longer gonna be R. Instead, I guess you'll be Y. I was gonna set it to one of, no, stay as Y. I was gonna set it to one of the side buttons on my mouse. Can't do that apparently, but that's all right. Because instead, I'll use it as one of the other macros on my mouse, which is Y. Jump down the hole and you'll find the Cave of Knowledge that you can learn more about game controls and basic actions, as well as other tips. No, I think I'm okay. For you, though. A brave tarnish, take the plunge of learning and remembrance. Recall the arts of war in your warrior's blood. I'm okay. Tutorials are for bitches, and I ain't no bitch. I love the parkour in this, though, I gotta say. Whoa, there is actually something up here. Hold on. There's a lot of things up here. How do I get up there? There has to be a way. Wouldn't have put them so tantalizingly in my sight otherwise. If it's going in this cave, I'm not about that. Okay, you know what? This might be a fruitless endeavor. I might give up. For another time. Nice. Okay. So these grace sites are like the bonfires. Yes. Yeah, I didn't think I did, but it was... No, I'm okay. A lot of the flasks. Yeah, don't care. Okay. We don't use magic. Magic is also for bitches. Please stop. Just let me leave this menu. Thank you. No, what did I just say? Magic is for bitches. Okay. Okay. Man, my dodge is really bad. Tarnish Furled Finger to summon a gold. Yes, okay. I can summon heroes with that, but it's set to offline mode right now, so that'll actually never happen. Okay, that's fine. I didn't want one anyways. Okay. No lever, I guess. That's all right. Oh, I hope I'm going somewhere friendly. But I know that I'm not. I know wherever I'm going is probably going to be riddled with enemies. It's been awfully quiet since we started. They have to show up eventually. Open the door. Also, gross door design, bro. What a pretty map. Like, what pretty scenery. A little unexpected, I'm not going to lie. There's a bird over here. A couple of birds over here. Hello. We can be buddies if you guys don't attack me. Okay. I'm killing your friends. Fuck those birds. They made a fool out of me. I have to take my anger out on you. Fuck you. Alright, I got a wing. There's some berries over here. Whoa. Okay, so we can harvest things. Interesting. Yeah, I'm just looking for anything that maybe kind of stands out from the rest of the world. Nope. You're dead, bro. You're dead. Don't even try. Don't even bother. Your friend's dead, too. He's a little bit faster than I am. It's all right. The strafe run always catches up. Yep, yep. Head him off, head him off, head him off. No, jump! I'm coming after you. Give me those bones. I guess let's go over. Okay. That was a skull. Anyways, I guess let's go over here. That guy over there looks kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, he saw me and he's coming this way. He's a boss. Good dodge, good dodge. Now let's judge and see how much damage we can do to him. I tried to dodge, I tried to dodge. Oh fuck, oh god, oh fuck. Quit pushing my dead body around, you've done enough. Okay, that one doesn't count either. That guy didn't play very fair. He was on a horse, I don't even have a horse. Oh my god, I'm all the way back in here. Yes, I know. I have to go get the runes back. Yeah, classic Dark Souls stuff. Thank you. Who the fuck is that? There's someone out here this time. Nope, don't do that. Touch grass? grace exists to guide the tarnished and lead them along the proper path. Okay. Let's rest. Even though I haven't done anything. I guess let's talk to this weirdo too. Okay. Who are you?
Oh yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
Oh.
Without guidance, without the strength
well,
of runes,
I guess so.
Without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
I don't quite like the tone of your voice. And therefore, I'm not gonna put up with your bullshit, bro. Who's maidenless now, huh? No! I'm trying so hard. Dude, you're a son of a bitch. Get ready to become maidenless, dick. I was so right. The controls for the keyboard suck. He's back! Pause it. Let me get my controller off the floor. Oh, god damn it. Alright, that's fine. We have infinite chances, and eventually we will win. At some point, this guy's gonna lose. At some point, he's going down. Okay, get ready, motherfucker. Okay, what buttons do what? Yeah. Yes, I'm so much better. I'm so much better on the controller. This is what I'm used to. Get fucked. Okay. What button heals? Yes, good. Fuck. Okay, all right, chill. Dude, this is literally the definition of fuck around and find out. This guy is not being very nice to me. Okay, I'm ready this time. Fuck. God. Dude, fuck you. Watch this. No, I thought I had him. Okay, run. Oh my god, he's so mean. Okay. Good hit. Okay, heal. Holy fucking shit. I'm getting my ass. No! I'm not, where did he go? Okay, run. Jump. All right, where'd he go? Jump. He's right here, he's so much faster than I am. Okay, we gotta get the parry, we gotta get it. Otherwise this is, yes! Okay. Watch and learn. Parry him again. Okay, we got it. We got it this time. I feel more confident. Okay, watch this shit. Fuck. Dude, you're a son of a bitch. I actually hate you. Good timing. Holy fucking shit. Yes. Okay. Watch and learn. Woo! I keep forgetting there are cliffs. Okay. Just loop around him. Loop around him. Watch this shit. Watch this shit. Let's bait him out of an attack. Nice try, idiot. Nice try, idiot. Okay. Do it again. Fuck. He did it again. Watch this parry. I don't know what the timing is. Oh my god. We're doing a little bit better every time. Alright. This is the time for sure. This is the time for sure. Yes? Okay, while he's on the floor crying, that's your time to heal. You're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit. I hate you. Dude, so much time has passed in this day. From this one dude kicking my ass so many times. Please, 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 please. All right, just, you know what? Let's take a couple steps back. Yes. Okay, watch this shit. Watch this shit. Watch this shit. He had, excuse me? He has his own? He has his own? Dude, I am going to wear your mask as my mask. I'm going to kick the shit out of you, and I'm taking your mask. You're a piece of shit. You're a fucking piece of shit. Die. Watch this shit. Not that. That's not what I was talking about. Okay, here's the thing. I'm literally going to do this until this guy dies. There is no turning back. I've committed. I thought I had him! He's staring into my soul. He knows. He knows what he's doing. He was staring directly into my soul. Alright, bitch. That's it. Nice try. Nice one, idiot. Nice one, you fucking idiot. Nice one. Nice one. Nice one. Oh, I missed! It's alright then. We're fine. We're not fine. Yeah, get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. What does that do? If anything. Oh my god. That's it. Oh, I can invade someone's world now. Cool. At least that guy's dead forever and I never have to think about him again. until I go to edit this video and I have to make a death compilation, but that's okay. Oh, I would say it's that guy's turn, but I don't think it's that guy's turn. I think it's just time to continue on our merry way, now that that is over and done with. Effigy, summoning pools, summon other players. No, I'm okay. I will pick all these berries, though. I got 500 souls to my name. Great. I'm rich. I'm so rich. Okay, that place looks like it's where I'm meant to be, but I want to go see who you are. There's a couple of you. Okay, I do a lot of damage to him. Can you get off of me? Thank you. Okay, that's a little annoying, but at least you're dead now. Enemy group will replenish your flasks. Okay, that's cool. Do you not have loot? Golden rune. Okay. Don't know what that is, but I have it now. Okay, let's go to this little church thing here. Hopefully find some solace, but I bet there won't be any. You're adorable, but you have to die. No! No, turn off the auto-aim. They're gone. It's okay. We'll get them next time. I'm trying so hard. Jump the fence. Jump the fence. And more golden runes. I want to piss this guy off and then go somewhere he can't hit me. Tee hee 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 hee. Goodbye! Oh boy, there's a big opening on that side of the wall. Uh-oh. Oopsie poopsie. Didn't notice that. Oh my god, I saw it go through the wall. I don't know where he is. He's gone? How did you get over there? Are you back at full health? Oh, actually. Oh my god, this might be a good cheese. Hold on. Oh my fucking god. Okay, we might be able to do something with this. It's so nice respawning in that fucking asshole's not here too. Also, not sure if there's no fall damage or very little fall damage. Either way, I'm okay with it. Don't mind me, I just need to go collect my souls. Excuse me, pardon me. Just gonna snag that real quick, thanks. Wow, you're really not giving up this chase, huh? I was trying to be slick, didn't work. I thought the parry might work, but I was a fool to think it would. It's okay, we'll get our souls back. I'm just gonna ignore that guy and go into the church. I won't make you all sit through another one of these. This guy's much bigger and probably much harder to fight. Okay, watch and learn, watch and learn. Excuse me, pardon me. Just trying to get through here. Oh, please, I need to get my souls. Okay, beeline, beeline, beeline. Grab him. Get inside. Nice try, idiot. Yeah, let's just go ahead and rest. Oh my god! Sit down, sit down! I'm back. Who are you, Santa Claus?
You're tarnished. I can see it. But I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase it?
Yet? Awfully bold of you to presume.
Purveyor of fine goods.
Okay. What about?
Of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
Okay. Yeah, the right button on my controller does not function, so I can't actually go to that one unless I go left. It's okay. Okay, there's the crafting kit. A telescope. How do I, like, compare this? To what I have now? Is there even a way to? I'm not just trying to buy that. I was trying to look, but. Okay. Sell all of these too. I'm never gonna use them. We have a lot of money now. Is chainmail, I wonder, better?
Goodbye.
Okay, yeah. Well, let me just check my own gear then. Oh, fuck. Okay, never mind, we're fine. 13.5, 11.4. I think these numbers are a lot better. 13.5, 11.4. Yeah.
Goodbye.
Okay. Goodbye. Smithing table, you spend runes, smithing stone, strengthen your armaments. Okay. Got a smithing stone. Cool. Can I kill your horse? I don't want to. I changed my mind. I can't just kill everyone I meet. As much as I would like to. Although, that being said, this is a kill or be killed kind of world, so maybe I can. No one would even bat an eye if one traveling merchant disappeared. The hell is over there? It's those things again, but talking more so about the fence. Are you a good guy or a bad guy? I'm gonna assume you were a bad guy. Okay, I'm backing off. I'm sorry. I'm leaving. You know what? Fuck you, bitch. Get ready to eat shit. I was gonna let you live, too. God, these guys are so much easier compared to the fucker I just spent 20 minutes trying to kill. Whoa, I can't believe you lived. I thought for certain you were dead. Where am I meant to be going? I'm just gonna go this way. We'll either find it or we'll find something else. It's kind of how these games work. Let's be all sneaky-like. Alright, get fucked. There's a lot of guys over here. Okay, I want to sneak up on that guy too. Watch and learn, everybody. Watch and learn. There's a cave. I'll go in. I'll bite. Okay, nice. There's actually a thing in here. Okay. What is this? Okay. It's one of those things, right? How silly of me. Let me just be real sneaky, like. Never mind. Holy fucking shit, there's more of them behind me. Okay. Wow, I just got my ass kicked. There were so many of them. I didn't realize there was another two behind me. I thought I got all the ones that were there. I thought it was only the ones before me. Oopsie poopsie. That's all right. I never give up. And I need my souls back. I had like 10 million of them. Okay, watch this. Souls are right underneath that guy. Where's the other one that came out of nowhere? I see. Okay, eat shit. Oh, fuck. Most important thing is grabbing souls. Most important thing is grabbing souls. Grab them. Okay, never run. It's fine, we got them. Okay. Take three. I think I got it this time. I almost had all of them. Oh, and I've been quiet, so they don't even know I'm coming. Chill. Get fucked. What loot is there to be had? Okay. Whoa, there's more wolves. I didn't realize how are you alive? Okay, thank you for missing. Holy fucking shit. All right. Okay. Money. Okay. Is that it? Nope, there's more. Fuck 'em up. Hit 'em before they even know what's going on. An up area too. No, there's not. I wonder if I can like, well, I'm not gonna check because I'll have to fight all these guys again. I was gonna say, I wonder, can I like make a deposit of souls? Like, can I just put some away for safekeeping? Probably not, but. Ooh, I hate this. I hate this a lot. Beastmen of Farum Azula. You're dead. I'm dead. That's what I meant. Like, I'm not you as in this guy. You as in me. I need to heal. I'm trying to bait him into a couple of attacks. Okay. So what we gotta do is take a couple of moments to learn his attack patterns. Ooh, I didn't realize there was another one coming. Yep, and there's a fourth one. But now I know, idiot. Oh, I'm gonna die. Please, not like this. Fuck. I had a lot of money, too. Okay. We got him to about half health. I think if we just book it through the front part of the cave and then just go in there, I think we might actually be able to do it. So my plan is to say, excuse me, this is going well. It's going good, actually. Okay, awesome. It worked. Priority, find my things. Oh my fucking god, you were a piece of shit. I'm just trying to pick up my souls. That's okay, I got the souls. Oh. Nice. Okay. There is really no room for error here, huh? Okay, we got it this time. Okay, we got him, and he didn't hit us either. I hate that. You know what I hate almost as much as that, though? Hold on, I'm actually concentrating. Okay, I know it's coming, though. We got a moment to come in with our own attacks. That almost ended horribly. Glad it didn't, though. Ah, fuck. Okay, alright. Nope, not what I wanted to do. Please run away. Yeah, let's break some of this stuff so you don't run into it again. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead. There's no way out. There's no way out. Okay. We got this. Nice. I always forget there's another one. I'm fucked. Missed the timing up. That's okay. Let me come close to the door so I can grab him on the way in. We've definitely got him next time. Watch and learn, baby. I fucking hate you. I'm dead again. I just got here and I'm dead again. We got him next time. Ooh, you know what? My souls are right where he spawns. It's a little unfortunate. Okay. Grab these. Thank you. I have no idea how I didn't get hit. I'm extremely lucky for it, though. The third one gets me literally every time. Well, that was fun. Holy shit, I might actually do this. One hit?
Fuck you.
I have a Flame Drake talisman. Okay, I don't know what that is, but I have it now. Is it a shield? No. Ooh, then I have... Oh! What is it? Boosts fire damage negation. Great. Oh boy. That's so cool. Turn to the entrance. Yes. I think I will. You guys are gonna have to give me some OP builds, though. Just, basically make me a tank and, you know, make sure that I, never take damage and never die. Oh, hey. I remember you. Okay. I guess I'm gonna go up the hill. I don't know where I'm meant to be going. Can I help you? I was fighting a pig. Thanks. Kind of a one-on-one thing. I wasn't looking for you to join in, but thanks. Looks like there is something over here. I don't know if this is where I'm meant to be going, but there are things, and so I shall investigate. Excuse me, I need to come through. Okay, you're a sack of shit. Did I get him? Well, he's dead. I don't know if I got him with that, but whatever it did, it sure didn't do damage to me, so I'll consider that a win. It strikes me as the kind of place I would find some kind of a secret. Oh, excuse me, you weren't supposed to hear that. No, you're supposed to hit him, please. Thank you. Let's just go take a look at this. Okay, cool. Thank you for the map. Oh, they're hot on my trail, but it's okay. I have a save point. So you guys can beat my ass 10 million times and it won't really matter. The rest have dispersed. Good. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's, It's okay, we're right next to the spawn. I don't think these guys will be, so. I literally cannot go right, so we're going right here. Where am I? Bro. Oh my god, I have to run all the way back through this? Sorry, just strafe the edges. They won't be able to see you. You thought you could hide from me in the bushes, eh? Also, time to check if I can make a deposit of souls. Oh.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
Okay.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidens.
I don't know why everybody has to point that out, but
I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Yeah, tell me why this sounds like a horrible trap.
I understand. I'm asking you to put faith in but a stranger, yet I'm certain that we can reach an understanding. Summon me by grace if you should reconsider.
Okay, so I feel like this is a I have to do this. And not a, maybe I would like to do this. Okay, how do I summon her?
Have you reconsidered?
Yes, I've reconsidered.
Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter.
I knew there was a catch.
To you, this ring.
Never mind. This may be a good spectral steed whistle.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named.
I get a horse.
Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your room? Let my hand rest up.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to do any of this because I don't know what I'm doing. I will leave that for you guys. Spec my character for me. Make me OP. I think that's going to do it for this episode. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to do. I think we're actually at a good stopping point, though. So, with that being said, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, leave a thumbs down. If you'd like to see more, consider subscribing. I upload daily at 2 o'clock and 3 o'clock. As always, hope you'll have a fantastic rest of your day, and I will see you all in the next episode. So long, everybody.